This is a simple demo of New Relic's integration with LaunchDarkly. New Relic is a suite of tools that make it simple to get insight on how your application and services are performing in real time. New Relic's APM product, short for Application Performance Monitoring, allows for instant setup and automated instrumentation to quickly find root causes to issues your users may face. Here, we're looking at our team's API service console. We can track all sorts of performance metrics from here. Let's zoom in on the errors that our API service is emitting. These errors seem to be happening to about 1% of our incoming requests. After grouping them by status codes, we discover that these are mainly 400 range errors, rate limiting, bad data, etc. Not too much to be concerned about. The LaunchDarkly integration sends audit log events to New Relic as deployment events. These deployment events show up in the APM console's deployment page. The deployments page lists recent deployments and their impact on your end user and app server's AppDex scores, response times, throughput, and errors. Let's set up the LaunchDarkly integration. Setting up this integration is easy. First, we'll go to the LaunchDarkly integrations page. Look for the New Relic card in the list. Now normally, you'll add a new integration and configure it with your own New Relic API key and application ID. However, this was already done by someone on my team, so I'll just turn it on. So let's see this in action. Our team has been preparing for a database migration. We've decided to use LaunchDarkly to control the rollout of this migration. This allows us to mitigate the risks associated with a database migration. By using feature flags, we can slowly roll out this migration to a smaller batch of incoming requests. Then, observe the performance impact and check our error rates. If it looks good, we can roll out to a broader population very easily. But if it doesn't, we can quickly turn off the flag and avoid an incident. Let's start by rolling out this migration to 20% of our incoming requests. Now let's switch over to our APM dashboard to see the impact. When we toggled our flag, a new deployment was created and can now be viewed on the deployment page. The nice thing about this page is it captures everything you'd want to track when you turn a feature flag on. This will tell you right away if your feature is causing an issue with your app. You can see performance-related metrics as well as your error rates. Right away, we see at the top of this page that our error rates have jumped to almost 7%. If you remember, our error rates were around 1% before. Let's see what this is all about. It looks like our database migration is causing 500 errors on our service. Let's turn it back off and see if that resolves it. We're back to normal. Well, I hope you enjoyed seeing how our integration with New Relic can help your team rapidly detect and fix problems easily by bringing context directly into the APM console.